Away we go. I don't remember what we did last time. We got to whatever the town's called for the Kaja, I think, people. And we got a buttload of side quests. And then we stopped. We did that one with the estate. Did that. I've got all the best good. Buy what you need. Leave the rest. Jesus, look at all these merchants. Holy shit. Ooh, eclectic collectibles. That I have the set for anything anyway, so I'm not even gonna bother going over there actually. Whatever it is. We don't. Oh, there's a cauldron down there. Maybe we should focus on the side quests. Yeah, we'll do this. What's this? Go Honor the Fallen. Oh yeah, we got the infinite fast travel backpack too, so that's nice. I was kind of not fast traveling too much because I was worried about running out, even though I had like 30 of them when I got that, but hello cat Aloy. His video game Aloy. Am I here? No. I went near. Why was it telling me to go up here? Going to number three first.
I wish the Oseron would invent a gadget to do this.
Out of my way. Out of my way. Oh shit. Wait, is that. Is this the elevator? Nope. Looks like it. Perfect. Hello. You didn't say anything special, do you? Why was it ordering me to buy that? Weird. I have a bunch of them already.
This must be the Shrine of Kings that Naman told me about.
You won't get in there. That dried up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Oseram want with a Karja shrine anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Oh, fuck this dude.
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their sun ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Turn away, child.
Oh.
The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
You're like straight up the praise the sun from Dark Souls, huh?
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I thought Avad taking the throne was the sun's will.
The boy dishonored his father, dishonored us all. To kill a sun king. What shadow, what twilight time he brought upon us.
And how many more would the mad sun king have killed if Avad hadn't stopped him?
The sun called for blood. There was no choice but to obey.
You called the temple corrupt, but aren't you one of its priests?
They call themselves sun priests, but they have no authority. Youths and sycophants all. Yet those who gave their whole lives to the sun's service are shamed and ignored.
So that's what this is. A tantrum? A cry for attention?
You know nothing of our rights, and yet you dare to insult me.
Yep. Put an arrow in your face.
Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West.
Oh, Forbidden West.
The tribe is torn.
The sequel.
The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
You don't believe in the throne, the priesthood, the army, or the city, so I guess you have no authority here.
I have the authority of the sun.
Then call it for help. No one else will listen.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
Here's what I don't get about the sun. These fancy decorations everywhere. It's downright embarrassing. I'd shake your hand, but mine's been at the forge.
Hey.
Oseram don't always take kindly to strangers. Keep that in mind.
I need to talk to you. But turn your back on me. Are you peeing on the statue? Dude, it looks like he straight up just run up here to pee on it.
He gave them the best work he'd ever do. And look at it now.
They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it, any more than the Carja do.
Smoke and sweat. That's how you know you've done a good day's work.
Ooh. It's that one and that one. We fast traveling a whole bunch now, baby. Because I want to see what this is. I'm guessing up there. I really like the climbing animations on this game. That looks super smooth. Hold it.
Apaka Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but we'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.
Anything else around me? Wait, where's this village? I go up here and get 50 more side quests, aren't I? Oh boy. Here we go again. You want?
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary, I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder, that's what. 5 night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
Oh. He smiled at me. I don't like the way he smiled. Oh, we can activate the quest from the map. That's pretty cool.
I love this bit.
This isn't up to their usual
okay, for being lazy, I guess. Wait, how do you get into the quarry, though? Yeah. Bunch of chicken thingies. It's like an arena.
big one, aren't you?
What the fuck is that? Whoa! Okay. Do I have the info on what the hell this thing's weak to? Freeze and strong to fuck. I don't have freeze stuff. Oh, it's body weakness, freeze, weakness, tear, weakness, all. The. I want to get the exhaust ports or the fuel sack on his butt or his belly. Okay. And not have that happen. Fuck me. That's not a trap. Shit. What? Garbage. Oh my god, this is not good. All my potions. Shit, shit. Why am I searching a rabbit? What a dumb decision. He has so much health, that's not even funny. bet they got the damage from that at least. Is this thing not running? Oh, I might need fire arrows to spread that up actually. Shit, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I don't think it did much though. Well, we're all out of health. Okay. So much trouble. What level is this quest? Other than higher than I want it to be.
Oh boy.
24. 21. Okay.
You're a big one, aren't you?
Well, fuck it. Thought he was busy spewing shit. Stand next to that. That was just blowing myself up now. I am my own worst enemy. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I died too early again. Legacy with the 2,000 points towards the shaving. It's not good. extra not good, would you? Come on, I don't even see him. So no, that didn't work with any of these potions. We're almost out of health again. I grew back his thing. I want to loot you. That was a fight. Holy shit.
You might need that.
Something else was coming up then. I was like, oh no, don't be another thing. Oh, that was the way down. Killed your rock thingy. It was brutal.
I've never seen a machine like that. Whoa! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it.
I got a bunch of rocks. Thanks. Light,
friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
You're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Remarkable reward box. All right, what do we get? That's a free sample box. Lion Sloan Hands, 3 Echo Shells, and 12 Sparkers. Okay. Crystal Braiding, actually. Is that the thing we want for our outfit? No, it's this one. Take the way of projectile attacks. Bellow back heart is what I want for that one. Oh well. What quest does it keep thinking? It's gonna be an errand, right? What does it want chill water for? Where are we? What new resources I think I have? Interesting. It's this. It's a got put in as a quest item. Interesting. Can I craft potions? Can. Good to know. Alright, do want to buy some potions as well. Where's the one there, one there? I'm not going to be up the elevator, is it? So I should probably fast travel here. Here's up the elevator. This is down. Oh. I need a bunch more medicinal plants. We have Osirum everywhere, but Nora? Screw you, I'm not even a real Nora. So back off. Doesn't look medicinal. What those do there? Medicinal? Yes. Gimme, 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 gimme. Definitely don't need any more sticks right now. So many of them. That's a good ass spot for medicinal herbs. They're only 12%, but there's a lot of them. That's gonna be a rock. I need to just buy one of those slings. Seems like those have frost capabilities. That is super bright. Why? We need level 20. I don't want to try and take him. All right, they can shoot stuff. Ah! Where am I? Inside the robot. Okay.
Oh,
Oh. Would you just burn to death, please? I think I had a loot box on him. What? This is only normal difficulty too, so it's, I can't imagine this game on like very hard. Extreme. Or whatever the hardest is, I can't remember what it's called. See, we need boar skin for something, don't we? Where'd he go? Can't remember what, but pretty sure we need it.
This must be the sun's climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark.
We have one, looks like. Oh shit. Run. Excuse me? Terrible idea, this is a tiny ass island. Consider all of them to fall down on the area we're fighting at.
The old ones didn't leave these. They're new. Growth.
Yes. Hello.
You are a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory.
Didn't this dude tell me to go pee in the corner?
I must leave the story. a monument to our vanished shamans, to the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it, preserve their memory against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
Lake Shrine. Is there a fast way down here? Open. Possibly on this side. Do I have to walk? That little hang glider from Forbidden West would be real useful right about now. Nighttime. It gets real freaking dark at night. And then the stream gets really green. Kinda weird.
This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes.
Seen that one coming. We shock them in the water?
The wire isn't long enough.
Something wrong with this snap more. Broken.
Deal with them quickly.
Did shock him in that look. No. No. Damn boy. Ouch. Looking like a porcupine.
When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests. Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
Okay. Infinite fast travel is gonna be real nice. Really nice. Where are we actually going, waypoint? Just out of my way. Out of my really? Halo, you're not that fat. There we go.
Construction work going on day and night on my street. How am I supposed to get a good night?
So you've come back to the temple.
I was invited back. The priest wanted to hear what I had to say about reconciliation with the other tribes. They're listening. At least they've begun to listen. There's a distance between ears and deeds.
Because of what we did?
What you did.
It was for the mourners. I think it helped them.
You set them on the path. You can't know what their journeys hold.
Such is the priest's lot. Perhaps a red robe would suit you.
Nah.
Not me. Besides, your temple doesn't even take women.
We would be richer if we did. Go in light, my friend. And let the sun cast your way.
Thank you, Naman. Where I'm going, I could probably use all the light I can get.
Need to start. Need to find a merchant. Or left somewhere. Or is he... Lois. Ooh, level 22. We just... That would hurt anyway, so I guess it's a good thing you can't do that. Oh. Worth it.
Back from the wild. You ready? The Banuk will...
New stuff is just selling. I don't have anything. What is all this shit? Chill water? Got 2 stacks of that. A stack of that. But you can't sell for wood. No one wants my wood.
Come on back if you find any Welcome back.
Oh, I didn't. Boy.
Good luck out there. I'd like to
Ooh, I have enough. That's what I need the boar skin for. Right, well, that's maxed. Box bone. A bone boar skin. Screw it. Upgrade that. Fish bone. We go hunt them bunny rabbits.
I'd like an opportunity to share
this.
There's a man who knows how to enjoy life.
One of these merchants up here. Or are they down there? Oh. I need better back heart. Oh. Buy one. Fuck it. What's this guy?
Everyone needs a splash.
What did you want to talk about?
You were an outlander, no? An adventurer. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've other.
This dude wants the metal flowers. Okay.
Ah.
Oh, like, I'm buying these and they're the exact same things I'm buying over and over. Right, let's go buy our
Till we meet again.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Oh, where's the normal merchant? The sling, this is the thing I don't have. Or that. Well, it is ice arrows. What's that? Poison, ice, and electricity. That would be a nice bow to have. Yeah, trampler heart, though, whatever the hell that is. Buy that. Quest up, no. Outfits. Heavy silent hunter, gimme. And something with ice would be really useful. Just take the basic sling, I guess. Let's do that for now. Figure out what we want from it. Was wearing. ~8% resist melee, 28% resist fire. 15% shock. That one in. Where's our next closest quest? Those are ages away. Where's that? Oh, we don't know. Okay. Aaron's. We have some like basic ass quests like down here just for talking to her. So we'll hit up this and just walk over.
Save this for later.
We did need rabbit bone for something, actually, I think. One of the bags or something.
Tasty.
Oh, who's this?
Grata, you're okay. You stayed alone out here. Like always.
All mother, since I was cast out. Have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, all mother, and provide for me once more.
I hunted these rabbits before, Grata. Here, they're yours.
All mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, all mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grata. I'll see what I can do.
Let's fast travel ahead. Screw it. I don't think there's any reason for, like, doing the travel the long way. I mean, I guess I'd find medicinal flowers and stuff along the way, maybe, but...
The Brave Trail of the Rocks is close by.
Level 5, okay.
Grata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way.
Oh, Grata, why is your thing all the way up there? What do I actually jump to, though? That? There we go.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. Looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely.
Well, it's like what's on the way, I suppose. Shit, what's going on down here? Someone's in trouble!
Everyone's talking about your victory at Devil's Grief. I'm honored you can spare me a moment.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Ooh. Oh, that's not medicinal. feel like I have a shitload of the other stuff. That one's medicinal.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. It must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
You just did. What do you want from me? Put another one somewhere? There is another one.
Take those watchers down.
Wow.
Thanks for saving me from those machines. Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
They're just watchers. You're going after a scrapper, you can't even handle a couple watches?
But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper. I'll look for your spear.
It seems so inconvenient.
Go find your father.
Fine.
His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart. Oh no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Give me all your meat. I just missed a turkey. That was amazing.
Looks good. Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle.
This one? Hell yeah. That was Grappa. That's a Strider.
Keep that for later.
Give me all the medicinal flowers. The shock
group. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Oh, medicine pouch is full. Perfect. Gonna be it, right?
There. Time to get that spear.
Who's leaving? Bitch. You don't get to live today. Okay, maybe you do. Just for a little bit longer.
Well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Nice, we can one-shot those things. Be nice. And from here, it should be pretty quick-ish up to Greta, whatever her name is.
All mother be praised, Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. You've done so much for the Nora, and for our family.
I'm so glad to have my mother's spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Yes, please.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. She would have liked you. I know it.
When I think what it would have been like if...
Ooh, spear damage boost plus one. Nice. Alright, Greta. Brada. I don't remember how the hell to get up here.
Grata, all alone with Allmother.
Hear your prayer beads, Grata. Be careful. The embrace isn't as safe as it was.
Allmother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
Grata, for a long time, Rost and I helped you. But, Rost is gone now, and I've been made a seeker. I need you to be strong, Grata. If not for Rost or me, then for Allmother. Okay?
Allmother, so many of your saplings and fledglings grow, become strong, and pass from my sight. It is your will, and the memories on my treasure. All Mother, hear me as I count off my year.
Thanks for talking to me. Not. What's that?
Boom. To think he built all this alone. So many memories. It's not home anymore. Not without Rost. Nothing for me here anymore. Get on with it.
This is the old home, huh?
I'm sorry I didn't come sooner. When you said goodbye, I told you I'd find you. Track you down. Well, looks like you did it after all. Went somewhere I can't follow. I should have known you'd be watching. At the proving. Looking out for me. There for me when no one else was. Like always. One last time. Thank you, Rost. I won't waste what you've given me. I promise. I'll make you proud. I've been trying to puzzle it out, but nothing makes sense. The killers came after me because I look like this. A woman, older, with short hair. But why? And what's the connection? If she's my mother, then she didn't look Nora, but if she lives inside the mountain, how could the killers know about her? The more I learn, the less I understand. I need to track down Olin. Somehow,
but the killers... just recapping everything. I meant to hit leave. So if you need to catch up on what you've been doing, you can go talk to him. Pretty cool. Let's go. Might as well go after that too while we're here.
Good for an old remedy.
Where? There we go. Try and get to that campfire so we got the fast travel when we want it to get back. Or not? Hello. Slow motion. The game is so freaking gorgeous though. It is 5 years old. Like, can't wait to see the new one.
Look out below.
Is this where he took me training, maybe? Not camp here. I want to go here and look at these challenges. So I'll probably just fast travel over here. But I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be back in like 5-10 minutes or so. So we'll head up to that. We also wanna... Actually, you know what? No, we'll do this. Head to this one. Change of plan.
No chill, itches.
A pocket shit storm tour, day two. My father guest lectured here. A 300 level military history course on the age of human air power.
Do this too. Level 15, we should be able to. Scrapper. Three scrappers. Scrapper up there. It should come around in front of me, I think. Shit, that one's also coming though. The goop. Pretty easy. It's really misty in this game. Alright, we're done with that. You will now want to head up to that, so we'll go via that metal fly and we'll fast travel here. How do we get down? without... That worked. Ooh. We got the full set for these. We turn those in anywhere? Were these supposed to be the first ones I did? I guess that would make sense given their location. First off, we want to sell... anything that says just selling... That, and that might be it. Did I just sell the meat also? Yeah. No, I guess not. Okay.
This is a hunting grounds, right? What do you do here exactly?
Hmm. You bear the mark of a seeker. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these.
Yeah, found it. Seen
it. Be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs.
I should go.
Come back. Would you like to give it a...
Sure, what's
test
this?
Your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of...
Okay.
That's a good one. Time...
Okay, watch out. Get out of my face. Shit, where did those grazers go? We need four? Shit. Not great. Perfect. Should have probably gone and picked up. That's probably. Ain't there any blaze canisters? I think we got a lot of those. Pick these ones up.
Here we go again.
Really just fast out of there, huh? Maybe. Fifty-4 seconds, bro.
How'd you... First time... You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run... This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines. Can't wait to...
Okay. I have a blast sling. Free sling. Shit. Can I buy a blast sling from you? Blast sling, here we go. Why are they running that way? What? Okay, I was hoping they'd run towards me. That log pile thing's pretty cool. I'm not sure I've seen any before though. Well, I guess I wasn't looking for it.
How'd you use your blast wire and Karja tripcaster to bring down Gray's explosions? Scare them, so you may want to use your blast. Hope you enjoy it.
You just want me to what? Kill users using the Karja tripcaster? Is that it's a shadow tripcaster? Does that count? Probably not. So quick. I have another shadow tripcaster. Let's go. We're just gonna try it with these.
Hmm.
isn't in me.
Why would they run that way? Bunch of assholes. Dicks, man.
Wire didn't hit too far.
Why are they running this way now?
That's it. Let me see here.
Pretty shit. That's one way to do it, I guess. I didn't feel as smooth as the first day, but actually the first one wasn't that great either, I suppose. We got our golden sun now, whatever it's called, full sun, golden sun, blazing sun.
How'd you...
Time for me to...
I'll be here.
I leveled up from that. Oh yeah, we did. We got 6 skill points, fuck yes. Gonna buy that, then we're gonna buy damage, yeah. Best of reload during concentration. That would be real useful. There's Core Mount Plus. Where's normal Core Mount now? Is there not one? That's weird. We're gonna go with this one. That's done as a quest here. That might be the thing we do next. What's that? Bunker. It's green though, so I guess we've done it. There's a quest there as well. Like, we'll go to this campfire. The closest-ish. There's a nice amount of campfires, it seems. Fast travelers. Too much of an issue, really. Oh wait, is the bunker, was that where we found that armor? We should be looking for more of those. Maybe. We can filter it, actually.
Arrows in these machines must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints.
so bright. Don't go into the light. I can't help it. It's so beautiful.
And one of these.
Hiding from this thing. Oh, there's two of them too. Wait, hang on, we can override it. Oh, override it. Shit, 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 the other thing's looking at me. It's looking at me, looking at me, looking at me. Right, him instead. Can you even make it for a guy? Badass.
Safe to come out yet?
Yeah. Definitely safe.
Oh, you're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Take a what out? Just saved your ass. The fuck? Turns all the way up there. Is there anything between? Yes. What's that one? That campfire on the way. But the balls take more than one.
Machine's quick.
We don't have to actually light it. technically have core mount. Ooh, stealing your shit, hold on.
You're Orn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, alright?
I know, I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
Is there... Actually, I've got two things to do in here. Okay. Yeah, we'll just... Campfire. No quick save.
Some things are beyond our ken. I'll know better next time. Goddess, keep me in your memory. Goddess, help me be brave. Curiosity is for brainers, not for braves.
Turn this one and we'll activate that other one.
I brought you the Lancehorn lens, Sona.
I'll make a weapon with this myself. No warrior should forget the feel of craft. And you brought the signal arrows to Orn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid. Should all mother test us with another storm, we will not bend to...
Oh yeah, I have all these reward boxes to open, huh? Garbage ones. I'm kind of tempted just to break all the green ones, to be honest. And that's what we're gonna do. We're not gonna be using greens. Use up a decent amount of space. Drop. Whoops. Oh crap. Alright. Gotta do this again. Usually you come out the basket and just lay here instead, huh? What's that about? Want some attention? You kind of like slob on out of the basket and just... I guess maybe you can stretch a bit more out here, maybe that's what it is. Because I want to be back down here, so... Slow motion! Alright. Oh, he's there.
I found your friends, you know where.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the hymn of atonement.
You're right.
That's not what I meant.
All these tutorials, I don't know. Kill three trip machines with Shockwise 3. How haven't I done that? You know? Like, makes no sense. Anyway. That one's the next one we want to go to, I think. No, we might. Is there anything up here? There's a bandit count we could try and do. Other than that, well, there is a quest there as well, the Corrupted Zone. So yeah, they will do that bandit camp. This is the Frozen Wilds, right? Oh no, that's the Frozen Wilds. Yeah, so whatever, we'll go here. Work our way up to, we'll try and pick up these campsites. To there. Yeah, I don't know what level this stuff's gonna be up here, but we can try and get our way up there.
Lie dead and wounded. The machines are frenzied. Only the goddess can save me.
Curiosity is a dream.
I don't have my mount anymore, do I? No.
Oh, useful.
Zipline! Woo! we're here. Okay. Also fleeing a sawtooth. Is there a sawtooth around?
Hard to tell the tracks apart. This was tame. And a boar.
That would be Tame's ring.
And that in later? Later. Oh, this campsite. These are kind of high level. Ability to override this? Nope. I might be able to override those. I'm not sure. You can't override corrupted, I don't think. That's what that would have been. What the fuck am I shooting? I want this. This thing's pretty meaty. Oh shit. Ooh, that's a trophy. Right, though, we want to try and get these fireplaces, I think. Just for later on, while we're here. How does that blue light? At the moon? The fuck is that? That is creepy as hell.
I'll find a use for you.
And I want to run away. Ooh, happy skin. Damn, is that normal circus skin?
This'll last.
Oh shit, there's people in trouble over here. And they're having trouble with some nasty customers. Any of them survive? Or this one did?
It seems like only yesterday you were an outcast, and now you're a seeker.
I'm looting all your friends. Don't mind me. One. First one I can forgive it sideways on the second one. How did I miss that? You nothing, leave me alone. Why are you touching the Windows key?
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
The bandit camp, and then wasn't there an objective here somewhere? Oh, all the way up here. But the other thing was the corruption site, which we just did. Yeah, we'll head up to the bandit camp, clear that out, and then head up in towards frozen area. Okay, what quest is that up there? Let's check the recommended moments piece. Oh, level 12, it'll be fine. Just because the Frozen Wilds I know is 30, so I wasn't sure if it was going to be. Yeah, give me that. I need Fog and Bone though, actually, don't I? Boar skin for that would be nice too. Back here, boar.
Fresh as it comes.
That's the boss man. Oh shit, they got two boss men. Did I attack that one? Nope. Three boss enemies. Oh, what the fuck? I don't know where the alarm is either. Is not helpful.
We might have trouble.
Fuck. Don't know where their sack is. Maybe they didn't have one. Possible? Is that a thing? Oh, there it is. Fuck. I don't think they've rung it though. Lit it or whatever they do. Which is a mistake on their part. They haven't.
No one here.
set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
Jesus. So many elites.
Handy.
That bung of a cook said it wasn't his fault, but it made him sick too.
Setting this off.
Show yourself, you miserable chump.
It's a lot of bandits.
Quietly.
Somebody's down over there.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Make like a watcher and find him. Got something.
I think the alarm got in the way of the animation.
I see
him. Do you? I didn't even fill up, bro. You see nothing.
What happened to the damn signal?
Let's keep coming to the bush of death.
There's an assassin hiding in the grass.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Got you located.
This is kind of setting out. Not that it wasn't before, but it's... should probably move from there. Don't worry about the person that just got murdered behind you. So don't worry about it. So, what, 4 elites left, it looks like? How to do this. I look pretty, wow, 15,000 XP, yeah. That was a decent sized fort. Sitting on keyboard, no. Those are keys, not pillows. Oh. Go back in your basket if you want. Is that bandit camp's done? Oh, that's level 25, that's why. We were just at level, basically. We'll hit up that metal flower, that binoc, that objective.
Good sturdy Nora kit she's got there. Still sniffing around.
Why not? Excuse me. Is that, oh, that might be like the edge of the map or something, I guess. Straight up just an invisible wall in this game. No, like, oh, convenient. Field.
I better turn back.
Convenient, like, cliff sides and stuff like most other games. It's just like, nah. Oh, fuck. Okay. We are playing with fire, ironically, on the side of this icy mountain. Yeah, that's just like outside a playable area, I guess. There's glint hawks moving around. They look corrupted almost. Are they? Oh, Jesus, okay.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it, though.
These are the lance horns, huh? Oh, my. Can I mount you? Oh, okay. These look kind of like antelope or something, maybe? We've met most of the animals, it seems like. A lot of them, anyway. Now, what's that? Have we met those? Charger. This looks mountable. Oh, it's mountable, right. Oh, that's another new one, though. We're missing whatever goes between a long leg and a sawtooth. We did meet whatever it was, that one, very briefly before he smacked us into oblivion. That looks like, these all seem like they're kind of, oh, that looks kind of like a pig or something. Wait, that looks like that rock thing. Did we not scan that? Oh, we probably didn't after we died, huh? Boom. Oh, fuck. Run. Mistakes were made. And that was the wrong potion to eat, really. Your drink. not died. Didn't last long, huh? Merchant over here. Yeah, we're heading that way. This isn't the way I want to be going. Look, way around.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Oh, hello. Medicinal. Medicinal? Fuck yes. Medicinal. Medicinal. Oh.
Easier when I was a kid. To get loud.
Yank. 24% seems so mean, because 4 of them won't actually fill you if they give you 4% off. It's getting sunny. What the hell is just a rock? Alright, I thought that was a monster or a robot up there.
Stocking up?
Oh, shit, I almost slipped off. Aloy, what the? Okay. Very much like you to grab. There we go. Then over there.
Some kind of figurine. I think it's Banook. This has to be the Banook camp that Vilgan told me about. So what happened to the other mercenaries he sent?
Travel well.
The machines are docile. It's like they've already been overridden.
I wish you well. May there be songs in your name.
You try, I've got to steal all your stuff.
Hunting here is relaxing. Can you be believed?
And let's talk to this guy.
Shaman, you're trying to understand the machines here too?
Yes, Nora. And taking my time with my studies. Between you, me, and the spirits, I appreciate the peace. Not just from the machines. There are many changes in Ban-Hur. The hunters and shamans bicker without end.
What about?
How best to deal with a harsher world? The hunters, they don't want it back the way it used to be. And we shamans find ourselves able to explain less and less. So many are exiles now, sent to wander. Here, no one argues. So, I welcome mystery.
I talk to these people?
Greetings, Nora. I am Tikuk.
TikTok.
Shaman, I've never seen anything like this.
The blue light is strong here. My people traveled far from the heights of Ban-Hur to experience it for themselves.
The blue light?
The light of the machine spirits. It is all around us. It settles upon us. This is how it used to be, before they grew angry.
I know about the derangement, but I didn't think the machines were ever this calm. What is it about this place?
We don't really know. We sing, and we listen to the machine songs.
Tikuk, have any other outlanders come through here recently?
Some Asaram, yes. They were convinced the machines were malfunctioning. As if machines were mere devices in need of repair. Well, that is how the Asaram see the world, is it not? They ate with us. Then, when they were satisfied there was nothing they could explain, they left with the Northern Light.
What's with the big guy?
I was drawn to this place in a storm. At first, I thought the keening was the wind, snapping off the mountain's frozen face. But no, it was the Thunderjaw's song. I found it crouched on its haunches, its metal unmoving, and I took shelter beneath it. When the storm cleared, its singing done, perhaps the spirit left its great shell, or perhaps it slumbers and remains. So we have not stripped and gleaned this one. We treat it with the care it is owed.
Do you mind if I look around more, Tikuk?
Speak, trade, listen. You are welcome. No harm will come to you here.
So it's not the Banuk that are doing this. We should find something about this place. They can't see it, but maybe my focus can.
Hold on, I'm gonna steal your shit first.
To see these machines up close like this, it's...
Grazer dung.
I'm sorry?
Frozen grazer dung. This Ravager led me here. I chased it down from the Rivals, where it killed a great ice hunter. Tore him in two. A challenge I accepted. But when it reached this camp, the fury left it.
Isn't that a good thing?
Tikuk says it's a gift. What is a gift but a reward that you didn't earn? The machines are meant to challenge us. Now I'm stuck here guarding the shamans.
Spirits reveal themselves to you.
Are we sure we're at?
There, a signal. And the source is at the top of the mountain. I better look into it.
Hoping I'm going the right way here. Seems to be leading me away from it, but I'm hoping it'll circle back around maybe.
Vilgun send you? I guess shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up here. Uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
We tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
Ah, well, we fucked it. Bye.
You bunch of
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All he's ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart.
So glad my luck was
They've already started
long enough.
Attacking.
The hunt is back.
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it.
Ow. What the fuck is that? That's a Ravager.
Now you'll hear my Look song, different. Machine. A sharp song.
Fuck. Oh.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it.
There was only a side effect. He's not going to be happy about this.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs. But more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Teacook.
Alright, that's that one done. I don't want to go see what this is. But I wonder if that's going to end up leading into the Frozen Wilds. I don't know where the DLC starts, so I'll leave that for now. Okay, so we've gone, cleared out this area as much as we can. We've got, oh. This thing to turn in.
Good hunting, I hope.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
That done. Looks like the next is gonna be this one. I guess this is the nearest campfire. God damn it. What do you want?
Little Spark. Name's Jira. I run this fine watering hole.
I like what you've done with the place. Something troubling you, Jira?
When the Carja fort opened, I got word that my husband had come looking for me. But only the word made it to the fort. He didn't.
You have a husband?
Kendert. Beat him in an arm wrestling match. I left him behind when I left the claim. Some metal sellers passed him at the bridge near the glare break. Seeing as you drift on the wind, little Spark.
If I'm out that way, I'll look for him, but do you want him to find you, Jira?
Ever have those mornings when you wake up without all the answers? Still, I'll be heading up to the fort to resupply. Luck on your travels.
He's so bad, huh? He may dress like an idiot.
Our fire, sister. I think I have some random crap to sell you, don't I? That. That it? You got the same haircut as that ball or whatever it was that we were fighting with earlier.
You still want to take the... If you can freeze enough machines and take them down... Wonderful.
We're definitely gonna.
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials. I should do it fair and square.
Run, motherfuckers.
Last shot. Hijack these. Oh.
Won't waste this.
And that's... Yeah, this is the last trial this guy had for us. And he's a dick, so... Good riddance.
You want a blazing sun on your first try. That's admirable. You can always...
What is this quest for? I mean, they're both done. Why? That's silly. Why are they still on my map? There's some stuff up here that we haven't explored, but... Since we haven't really gone up there at all, I'm tempted just to leave it for now. Just kind of mopping up the existing areas that we've been. Like this. So yeah, we'll go here. Oops. Oh, wow. We've been playing for... Well, I took a break, but... 3 hours?
Machines must have come across.
Guys, was that late already?
Carja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where?
This one seems like it was super useful, but to get that, we gotta go all the way down here. Need 9 points. We need, We'll get that one for sure. That one and that one. Bone is what we eat. No, we're saving the rabbit bone for that. We need to go fishing, that's what needs to happen.
Another Carja soldier. Did anyone survive? At least his death came quickly.
Guy here, does he know anything? That's not the area we're supposed to be investigating.
This can't be the helmet from the last Carja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Blood everywhere.
Oh, fuck.
Better watch out for that machine. He doesn't look friendly.
Level is he? 20. Did I miss this one? This one's got a bone on it. I can't imagine fish bones are that useful for crafting though. I can't, like, I guess maybe it's like a needle or something, but I mean, they're really freaking thin. You can basically eat them. Holy shit, that's quite a few sawtooth. What are they called? Crocodile. Creaky.
Down all the beasts, but I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look.
Snap
Maw. I got in a tussle with a Snap Maw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again.
She is sassy as fuke. Oh boy. Gee, hold on, I can hijack one of these. Override, whatever they call them. Whatever we call them.
I've almost got you.
Hold.
Definitely not scrap.
Yeah, pretty well.
Can't carry more.
One of the smoother fights I've done. Oh, out of resources, shit. Everything down here is worth.
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Oh, the corrupted zone here. Let's try and do that too. Might kind of call it a day once we do this corrupted zone, actually. It's like a decent stopping point, and then next time we can move on over into this section. Got a few to turn in, but I'll worry about that when we actually get over there. some more fish bone while we're here, or whatever we can get from fish. Something blue in that one. No bones, though. Bony meat, but no actual bones. Come on. Or fish skin. I wonder if we can... They're not fox bone for, I think. Corrupted long leg, corrupted scrapper. Is that it? Just the three? What are long legs weak to? Shark. All the fucking scissor shit. Oh, come on. For that. What? I'm sorry. Get.
I'd have to ditch something.
Always full. Annoying. So a stack of that. Stack of that, stack of that. So a stack of those. Need up some space. I have too much wood, I think. Random flowers and shit. That's where that motherfucker was that murdered us. What level are we? 27. We start today at like 21, so we must get a shitload, huh? Where's the campfire? There we go. It's kind of weird too, I just noticed this. The, I don't know what they did to save files, but my original save files from when the game came out are twice as big, basically, as my newer ones. Interesting. Alright, but that is gonna do it for me today. Tomorrow I'll probably start a little later, but we'll see. We should be able to get a few more hours into this. Yeah. Thanks again, anybody that stopped by and was lurking. Legacy for donating towards the Channel Point community shaving thing. If you're on YouTube, I appreciate you watching it there too. And thanks again. I hope to see you next time.